Hi, my name is Olaf Baumann and I'm pastor at Holy Trinity Lutheran Church in Port Angeles, Washington, and we're part of the ELCA. Grace comes to us as a free gift, which means we do not need to earn it because we already have it. God simply loves us. But of course, love is a strange concept and we have a hard time with it because we have such a hard time living it. Yeah, there is a little difference between God and us. Wrath and punishment, that is something we find much easier to understand and much easier to live. And then Sunday we will talk about that God loves us no matter what. And we talk about that we can trust in God's love that will always be ours no matter what. So I hope to see you on Sunday, 9:30 a.m. at Holy Trinity Lutheran Church in Port Angeles, Washington.